To use SOP to go, it's very simple. If you're drinking a glass of wine, you simply give it two sprays, give that a bit of a swirl, and mix the SOP to go, and that's all you need to do. If you're drinking a whole bottle, you simply remove the cap, open the SOP to go, pour the SOP to go into the wine, put the cap back on, and give it a bit of a tip. Mix up the SOP to go in the wine.
Cheers!
We enjoy our wine.
Headache free. Fantastic.